Right. Hey guys, today I'm back with a new video on Dynamite again. As you can tell, this is the normal campaign if you've already played it. And if you haven't played it, no offense, but you're kind of missing something in your life right here. Trust me. Also, I can't see the map looking right because my webcam's there. I can't move my webcam either, I don't think. But I'm back with Lewis. Lewis, say hi.
Hi. Oh god.
And then with Josh, he didn't have a mic, so you won't be able to hear him. So yeah, what we're gonna do is we're pretty much just gonna do a story, the story missions, and yeah, hope you enjoy it.
Josh, I've almost got my legend level up.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. Use the Excalibur.
By the way, Josh is doing a YouTube event channel video. That's amazing. There's only the Lucius fell out, how did he die?
He dead. Oh my god, he just hit the rock and his head came off. Get off. Oh my god, he just went flying.
Wait a sec, guys. I'm gonna leave her. That should be it. Anyway.
Look how far my weapon can put these. Whoa.
I can do that.
And this sword's off an Easter egg hunt if you was wondering how to get it.
So basically,
oh my god!
Guys,
look at this zombie! Oh, it was
floating. I'll show you where to get it. So it is in the slums around here, right? This is the slums. If you go over here, it's like a little tiny island right here. It's underneath some algae and it's right next to a cliff. It will be like that little rock right there. Place a waypoint there. It might be a long hold on the square, but trust me, it is worth it.
And by the way, if you don't get where we mean, then we'll end up showing them.
I'll show the map to him.
He wants to know.
I'll show them where to get it.
Should we just do the mission?
I'm so close to getting the second girl. Well, guys, I've actually played this a long time, so this is a new game plus. I am actually going to play this game more or less than 20 times.
Well, I'm happy to help.
If there's ever anyone who can help you, Mr. Trade, do you want me to teleport to you? Don't hesitate to ask. Actually, no, just one so I can get some zombies.
Hey, teleport, please. I'm kind of getting my body.
Alright, I'm here.
Job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that Antis in.
I think that's a stupid little thing to put in.
Is this a mission?
Yes, story mission.
Have I done this?
Yeah, you've done it, don't worry.
Well, you not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back
in one piece. I can't remember this. Just skip it.
Can I get some antizin now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily?
Look,
talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
Yeah, I got a survivor rank up. What shall I get? Boosters, shield crafting, craftsman, or trap bombs?
It's up to you, I don't care. I should not get trap bombs.
I've almost completed it, I just need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more.
Ah, my friend.
Yeah, which ones?
But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state.
Gimme.
I can't say I'm surprised that Ryze went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that antizin, I have to try.
What, all the time?
So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. After this, he better hand over the drugs.
I was just telling the people that,
you
know, I'll get 2 weeks off so I can make videos as long as I want, but in this.
Right, let's just go to the yellow thing. I've almost got my legend level up. I'm like very close.
Also, do the feet, and also, if I
Josh Davis. Are you doing a YouTube channel tomorrow?
On the trampoline?
Yeah.
I don't know, because I can't get my phone. Well, I don't have my phone bill on, so I don't think I can. I need to have the internet to go onto YouTube so I can put a video on.
Are you still putting a video on?
I can't. It's an idea on the PS4.
Is the video still on now?
Yeah, it's on the phone, don't worry. I think. It's my deleted, I'm not sure. Guys, it's up here.
I'll just grab
guys,
a little
bit. Guys, I'll be back in a second. I'm also gonna get a drink. Also, guys, I'm sorry I can't edit the videos. But I'll be back.
Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Ryze. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks. Stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out.
Yeah.
cool what you're getting.
I'm back.
Are you still YouTubing?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. I had to go for a poop after. That's why I took
Did you bring the camera with you?
No. I can't. It's plugged back to at the back of the TV, I think. Wait, I just want to make sure. Go into the party. Go into the party.
God.
I just want to make sure of something. Go into the party.
Pause it then.
Alright, all pause. No, pause it, Josh. Okay. Go on. Yeah, are you in high?
Yeah.
Go into party. Go into party settings. Yeah. Then go on to allow your voice to be shared. I go into that and press always allow.
Yeah.
Done?
Yeah.
So now they should be able to hear you. I need to make sure.
It was already on that.
Was it? Danamato! 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 Zombie, 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 zombie.
This person's getting eaten by a zombie. He got eaten.
Come on, come on, come on. I know you want to. Where are you? Oh, you're over there.
Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Jafar, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to threaten you to make you give me some money. All teleport.
1 minute. I'll just run it, cause I'm gonna kill some zombies on the way. Wait, there's a package delivery. It's already been done. Yeah, it has.
Oh, that's good.
Jafar?
Skip it.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rai sent me, and that you owe him some money.
Skip it.
I can't see if I can skip it or not because of my webcam, so I just guess.
So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next you collect the fisherman from the east to the tunnel end. Our messenger always meets us there.
Have I done this
mission?
Maybe, I'm not sure.
No, I haven't. So I literally have to hold X to try and find the mission. Even though it's right above the webcam, if you guys can see.
Running
errands.
Do you
have to hold X?
He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does.
I'm doing the best I can.
I understand.
He died.
Yeah.
Wow.
Why can't I revive
myself? I'm motivated.
All right. Because you're dead. Okay, where's the hope? I need to hear the hope, man. He said he's hoping to make it back to the tower soon. I don't see or hear any hope. Oh man. I like that, man. I need some hope. That's all the zombies to kill. Oh my god! Illuminati confirmed! Illuminati freaking confirmed! My health is 111. Guys, my health is 111 right now.
Not so good about that.
It's Illuminati confirmed. Illuminati is 111666 and 333. No! You ruined it!
I got my legend level.
Did you? Oh, nice. It's so hard to get the legend level once you're like, I don't know. A team level 25. That's when you get the Rise Killer outfit.
Hey, what shall I get?
I don't know. Oh, by the way, this is when they introduce the woman.
I'm gonna get health.
I still can't get that image out of my head.
Where I've done this.
Hey, Kareem, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge bloated.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Yeah, we call some them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill some other infected. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. And they take out everything in a 3-meter radius. Everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine.
Keep your distance.
What about the courier? Was he there?
What about the courier?
Was he there? I think the exploding body was the actual courier.
Alright, you'll have to go to the
where did you go?
Alright, follow
me. Where
did
Jews go? Don't leave me then.
I'm coming. Over here, follow me. In a... I love the room. Oh, this looks stupid. It's literally just a stick with nails on it. Screw this! Oh, darn it, I want to try and hit a zombie with it.
I got 181 health now. How much health can you get, Josh?
I'm not sure actually, but right now I've got 233.
I've been catching up to you.
So dull.
Bomber!
This is easy sort of catching up. Because look at my life number one and look at yours. Mine's 47 and yours is 4.
I want about health.
Alright, what's your maximum health? Go to maximum health. Nice.
Josh has got 150.
How much is yours, Lewis?
I don't know yet, 1 minute. I just killed a lot of these zombies. Alright, heal myself. 181.
No, I like fully health, full health.
Yeah, 181.
Oh, mine's 233. So yeah, you got sort of catching up.
They can make the 100 get yours?
My health. And I have to get all the skills, because then you get 200 health, and then my health is 11. By the way, should I tell you what the full legend level is?
What?
250. That's the exact highest level of legend level.
You got past it?
No.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected.
Is that when they complete a game?
No. Yes, I can get there.
Oh, there's a package! I think.
Open.
Well, there was a really big plane. It says
well, it's a cargo plane. Plane.
Fuckers, get inside.
Yeah. I'm going to it.
There it was.
I forgot why it's gone. Alright, so we
saved our life, Josh. We saved it. So now I'm ready for you guys to teleport.
1 minute. I can't grapple look over the fence.
It doesn't matter.
What are all those yellow things?
No, we just have to stay up here. This is the actual right one.
I'm looking for someone in charge here. Rice sent me.
I'm just gonna knock on the
here,
stairs.
This one right here.
I'm just gonna.
Thanks. I'm here on Rice's behalf. I'm supposed to pick something up. Hey, anybody in there?
Not so loud. You'll draw the monsters.
Look, I got rid of Rice sent me. You, Gerson, that is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment, so you make the payment and things get bad for you.
Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. I fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The cell C3 plays fast, eventually. Just when we would pick up school at the very station of
human beings. Why do you shoot the doll on me? No point.
No matter what, I wouldn't even send him to the bank.
No, the fisherman.
No, that's just how the game goes.
Just the doll on me. What?
I have actually gotten in there once. Because I like glitched in there. I just keep on crouching and jumping in the middle. Towards the
dog, but zombies are beating up a human. Leave him. Oh, why, Josh?
We can save all the humans.
I got 80 quid. What did you say, Josh?
Guys, come to me, I wanna show you something.
Can you ever kill every single one of these zombies in this game?
It's possible, eventually. Guys, do I break the window? Yeah, go through that dot white grey door right there. Okay, look, when people wake up in the morning. Oh, the hell was that? Having nightmares, crash the window open. I'm like, oh my god, what the hell is that? And smash the window open.
I'm here to make a pickup for Rise.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Tear where pop.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
All my and yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Okay, Kareem, I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club, pal. Come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
Crane, do you copy?
I copy, what's wrong?
Someone told me I don't need to take the floor. They're in our best situation, but... We need to
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just hurry, please.
Brecken goes crazy at this. I'm trying to get my Brecken move.
So hunt the goon. I'm taking the goon down. There's packages as well. I took it down already.
I'm strong.
You can't get this package here.
Graham,
without
Dalek. How close are you? Close are you?
I got medkits
in halfway back,
that.
I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them. Don't bother coming back.
Oh yes, I need all these zombies.
Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small hole. Don't damage them. They're worth more than all of us put together. Did you find the envelope?
Not yet. Wait a sec.
Holy shit! That's it for you!
No, he killed me!
What?
Gunner!
What killed you?
Gunner!
I'm coming. Right, I'm gonna jump on him.
That's what I tried to do, but
you
I died.
You think you so. Got me? I got him, I just zip-wired right behind him.
Sure you got him? Yeah, go into the building because that'll be our new safe zone.
What we gonna do here?
Are you sure you got him? Is he dead?
What we gonna do here?
Don't worry, I'll get it. Look for the body right next to the building. Right next to it.
What?
Ooh, the four comments. The four flipping comments. Let's have a look at these comments. No, I do not duplicate. I actually got these weapons from my friend, who is apparently a hacker. I don't believe it, because I think he just
knows
the duplication.
Did someone put a comment on the video?
Four comments.
Have we stopped recording now?
Whoever is watching, can you tell me if you can hear Lewis talking in 3, 2, 1, go. Talk, Lewis.
What?
Just say hi or something.
Hi.
Tell me, he just spoke and said hi. Can you, did you hear him?
Hi. But if someone put something on the video.
So, I could say to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
What you're on about comments? The video that you just did?
No, it's still going on. Ooh, I got it. Alright, just making sure, thanks.
Correct.
He can hear you, don't worry.
Josh Finley?
No, it was somewhere else.
In the comments. In the comments.
He's watching me right now. Josh didn't have a mic Batman Josh guy, you will be able to hear him.
I'm gonna try and get him all the way over here. Don't pick my weapon up. Stop stealing my kills. No, I'll get him. I've got all these, I'm killing all of these. I'm gonna get these two. Then them two. And this one. And this one.
Jesus! Alright. I'm gonna look at your comment in a second.
Wait, are you gonna rape each other? Josh. Rape me.
What? I'm good, thanks. I don't want no raping.
Will you have sex with Josh Finley?
I give up.
Wait, are you gonna rape each other now?
No! I'm gonna kick you from the bike, sec.
Wait, are you gonna rape each other?
You want me to kick you from the bike?
Then I'll make one with me and Josh Finley.
And then I'll do defend you both. And you'll be banned from my trampoline. Would you like that?
Well, would you like me not playing with you?
I won't care.
And Josh?
I won't care.
Who would you play with?
I'd rather play by myself. Anyway, I'm gonna look at your comment now. Alright. Oh god, I don't want to drop out. I'll show you the weapons I have. Two
Wait,
skull misses. Three skull misses.
Are you gonna raise each other?
This. Buzzkiller. Ranger. Wicked Dagger. Dark Machete. Gunuba. Gunu Naba. Fabulous Ontario Cleaver, which is 3,328 damage.
Wait, are you gonna raise each other now?
I am Blade of Order, which is the strongest weapon in the game, apparently. Blade of Order.
Wait, are you gonna raise each other? What the hell? Why the fucking kicking me?
Could you be too weird? You join the game, by the way.
No, I'm not joining. Josh, why did you say fuck me? Wait, Josh, are you joining me? Josh,
no.
Please leave. I'm not talking to you. Josh, please. Mama Finley.
I'm gonna end the video here. See you guys in the next video. Please like and subscribe. And see you.
Bye.